I think we're just a good team together, like a family. And I think being a family has to do with playing well together and just playing with confidence too. Like I know Bree's talked about it, like she's going to pitch as best as she can because she knows her defense can back her up. So I just think that we're playing so well together is because I know we're going to lay everything on the line for one another. So I mean, if there's a ball hit to me in left field, I'm going to try and catch it as best as I can. You know, Shelby and Strick and on the left side, they're blocking everything. I mean, I hardly ever get any balls, but I just think that once we're so confident with one another, with our abilities, and I just think that everything's just come together and we want to win. So wanting to win and just striving for that is helping us play together well.
I think right now we are completely coming together like a family. I think having the devotions before the games, especially at conference and at regionals, really helped us. And we're playing for each other completely right now. I mean, last year we had the saying, I don't know if you remember, 22 and one back though. We still have the same thing, and I think Macera, we just have 20 this year. And I think we're just, anytime anything happens, we want to do better for the next person. Then we just want to always have each other's back and pick each other up, and we're just playing like a complete team right now.
I'm really proud of them. Nobody gave us a chance at the conference. We've lost 13 games, and you know that's a lot for us. And everybody thought that we were just gonna, I don't know, if we were going to lay down and go away or something, but everybody's counted us out. You know, we went to Tampa. All they talked about was Tampa and beat them twice. And, you know, that's all everybody talks about is, some other team other than us. But, we're going to stay there as long as we can.
It's really exciting, especially playing against Huntsville again, because, I mean, they came to us, they beat us three times, and we want to go to them and beat them at their home turf. And, like, I'm so excited to be back. I love postseason. It's so much fun, and that's where we shine and we show what we've been working for all year. So I'm really excited to be there, especially since my senior year. I'm glad I'm getting that opportunity.
I love playing here because the team we have, like I said, we have devotions, and I've never been on a team that's really done that. And I just think that it brings us closer together, and I like how everybody goes to church, and I'm glad that God led my steps to this school.
I wouldn't want any other team. I wouldn't want to play for Huntsville. I wouldn't want to play for Delta State. I mean, those are good teams. They have good, ball teams and good coaches. But I just love every single girl on my team. I love Coach. Like, I wouldn't want to trade that for anything. I just love being a Blazer.
I just think we have to, we got to keep doing what we've been doing. We've been hitting the ball well and got to play defense. And Bree just has to keep us close, and she'll keep us close. And when we come together with the defense and the hitting, we should be okay.